band after all this time is that we're all still very eager for, you know, new experiences.
It has the feel of Northwest, a small town, which is great. But I do feel like we could be anywhere right now where there's not a lot to distract you.
It's actually really perfect. We're very focused. We have not taken a day off yet. I'm not sure we will.
We're away from our families. We're away from our homes. Create some really nice work environment, because all we have to do is wake up in the morning, have breakfast, and go to work.
Free for free cable. Free, free cables. Free, free cables. Free, free cables.
Don't worry about it. Huh.
Go figure. It's
just a pen. No, I think we should move on to a new one, yeah.
There was really only one producer name that kept coming up for us. It was Richard Swift.
Swift is much more like an artist's mentality where you just take broad strokes on a canvas and then keep moving. Keep moving where the energy's going. Okay. And that's really good for us. And it's good for the music.
Anytime that you're recording, there's an arc on a track. You know, the first few takes, there's a super focus. The more you play a song as you're recording it, the more you start thinking about it, and the farther away you get from just playing off the cuff and playing with instinct. The Kinks made records like that. The Beatles made records like that.
It's returning to a version of recording that is very humble and modest.
I feel like it needs to still be
recorded by an iPhone in the room.
Yeah.
This is our seventh studio album. We've never ever made a record with this sort of attitude, and it's because there's nobody else that makes records like this. This is a very unique perspective, and it's very pure, and there's no overthought in the world of Swift.
I think you can just be really dumb about the arrangement and not overthink it and not get too machismo on it. It should still stay.
I'm gonna tang the hump.
Kind of weird.
He is gonna tang the hump.
He's like, yeah, none of this makes sense, but then it always works out. That's kind of what we're all trusting. It's like so many things that we're doing seem so counterintuitive to everything we've learned about making records, and yet we listen back and there's stuff that we just never would have done otherwise.
Let me take this and kind of put it in the other spots, she said.
I kind of love it.
The four of us in the band, slash five with Swift, are all threading this Venn diagram of what we all find exciting.
It changes the whole approach and attitude to the record, because it's just like, wow, we're just like to be making music together, and it almost brings it back to the very origins of the band.
Whatever you did, you just do it again. I just want to try it.
Safe, sterile experience. It has a lot to do with maybe why we're still a band after seven records. It's all about constantly being a little bit scared. That's the place to live, I think, as an artist.
I'm not sure we would have been able to make a record like that until now. 20 years now, I think we're ready to do that, but I think it took us 20 years to get to that point.
No?